Welcome back, week 7 of Double Dragon Tuesdays. Last time I got to the 9th and final mission, only to lose to the final boss because I only had one life bar left. Now ideally you want at least 2 life bars for this final battle, at least. Gee, there's just knees flying everywhere. I'm gonna stay away from that edge on the right because I really don't want to fall down there. There we go, literally no issues there at all. I'm not gonna bother with fancy moves while I'm on the roof of a building, because honestly, I don't want to fall off the building and lose a life. That would be silly. Recklessness is not always a good idea in this game. Especially on a level like this where you can fall off a lot of stuff. Thank you. Oh, that's that. Only one quarter of my health lost on both levels so far. Let's go. No! Oh! That's what I get for luring him in. He hit me and I went out the door. This is not good. Did it. one hit defeat that guy. I'm surprisingly easy, but this guy might not be. Oh, knee strike. Oh, I died again. Well, that was close. That was dumb. That was very dumb. I think by this point you kind of have to give up because you've got one health bar left and things aren't looking so good because you know you're going to need more than one health bar to take on the big final boss, right? So I can't say that I have much faith in myself for this one. You know what? Thank goodness that's over. That's probably for the best. Oh, that was disappointing. Bye.